Man charged with a count of manufacturing child pornography has been sentenced. According to court documents, Philip Gelpe placed a camera inside the bedroom of a minor. He pleaded guilty in December and today was sentenced to 8 years in prison.